Okay, the next order of business is to install this window in this door. So, let's get to it. So the window we're going to be using is this unit here. It's a 12 by 22 vertical. See the drain hole here in the bottom. And it has a lower sliding window and a screen. So, what I've done is I've traced and cut out a template. Okay, so that will be for cutting the hole in the door, obviously, and also the internal mounting ring, which will be necessary because the door isn't thick enough. So we have to thicken the door with a mounting ring. And also, this particular window did not come with a mounting ring. Okay, so I should differentiate what I'm talking about here. This is the mounting ring that holds the window in place. The other mounting ring, or I guess maybe more properly called a trim ring, will go, this will mount to that. That's, you know, what will give us the extra thickness for the door. At any rate, of course, obviously that mounting ring is way too big. However, the corners, the radius is the same. Close enough to work, at least. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to doctor this by cutting, actually going to cut four individual pieces so that each corner has a ring mounted to it, and try and match the length up so that it looks like the right fit. And it should work. We'll soon know if it doesn't. push a little bit higher up on the frame there if you can. A little higher up.